Hey cuties! So today I'm gonna be doing a taste test Tuesday, I think. If not, then oh well. I have all of these random things that I found at Walmart. They're at the checkout and I've seen them so many times, so I just decided to get them. They're pet surprise. I have a red one, a yellow one, and then two blue ones. They have a surprise toy, candies, and stickers. I don't know how good this is gonna be, but whatever. I was like, you know what? I think these are cute and they remind me of like my childhood because this would be like what I love, and they say collectible on them. So they slightly remind me of Shopkins. I realized that they all say pony collection on them though. I don't know if there's just one pony, so if these are gonna be like all the same, let's just go. Okay, we're gonna do one of the blue ones first. Let's just open it. How? So they come in this like little dog carrier almost. Inside, there's a little collectible, like very Shopkin-like. He's so cute, like that. Little candies here. And then what the heck, there's like this little clip. I'm not sponsored at all, by the way. You can like clip these to your keys maybe? Or have it as a keychain? Nobody knows. There's a pet thing. Maybe that's what you put the, I have no idea what's going on. You put your pet's name, his hobbies, his birthday, for the door and for the passport. Oh my God, this is like legit. And his name is Fox. Wait, I thought this was the pony edition. That shit don't look like a pony to me, honey. That's okay though. One of the stickers just fell off. Oh my God, they're not sticky. They're not sticky. They're just paper. Look at this. It's more sticky on the non-side. Okay, what? So adorbs. Let's try the candy because it's Taste Test Tuesday. The candy looks like this, girls and boys. Ooh, ooh, it smells very like citrusy. Okay, let's try the pinky one. Blah. Nope, let's try the yellow one. What? Oh, oh my God! This is, I just took my lemon Bath & Body Works candles and went, it's fun. Okay, the green one. These are like legit bones. Oh my God. Let's do the red one next. Okay, we got a pony this time. This is the pony. And she cute. She's a little bit dirty on her face, but you know what? We all fall down, but we get back up. The ones are stars this time. And I feel like they're gonna taste the exact same, but because it's Taste Test Tuesday, they're probably just gonna be the same. But let's just grab one of these yellow stars. That's... about the same. This one's not as soapy. Yeah, it is. Oh God. Ugh. Okay, this is the passport. You fold it. You fold it. Oh, that's where the photo goes. Oh my God, I need to take one of these and you put it in. Oh, these ones are sticky. Okay, I think the other ones were just old because legit. So that's what you do. Oh my God, this is life. And then, oh my God, this one's for her, the door. So the carrying case, you see? Oh, let me just DIY this shit. Oh, it's happening, boys. Be real neat. And then there. Oh, and then this one says Sunny. There. And then it's Sunny's thing. Her passport. So you can take her to go, like when you're crossing the border, you can be like, she's got her own passport. So we just need Blackie and we have her mate. All right, next is the yellow one. Hopefully I get Blackie. Like I'm gonna probably flip shit. You don't have to have original AF names, but you know, this one's black, so Blackie. I love this color. Is that Blackie? Fortune. Fortune. Okay. I guess this really isn't a taste test Tuesday, but that is okay. We didn't know. Blackie and Sunny are on this one here. So are there more ponies? Where? Oh yeah. Oh, whoa. What am I talking about? There's like hella ponies. Like this whole, I just spit. This whole thing is pony. I want Sweetie. That's the one I want. So here is Fortune. Actually, these are adorable. Like honestly. So I have three. Well, I have two in sight. I have three, you know, she's over there. She's chilling. These stickers are like adorbs. You can use them for your journal. This is the last one. Quite fun. I like collectible things. These ones are shaped as like fishes. Hi. Super cute. This one's name is dun-dun-dun, Tina. Where are my pets? So next week will be an actual Taste Test Tuesday of stuff that I know is legit. But for now, thank you guys for watching this. I really appreciated this. I'm gonna... Would it be bad if I like set these up with my Shopkins? Because I have them like all set up there. Is that like disrespectful? I don't know. They're all friends though. I love you guys. Try something new today. Even if it isn't food, I mean like try something new, like opening stuff. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye cuties.